Hello everybody, welcome back to Bringing Rocks Weekend Vlogs. I'm here today to bring you guys some very, very big news. Today I have a few exciting things I want to show you on top of the video I did today. So, number one is Kamping Krew, Steve Kuhns, his name is. He's the owner of Kamping Krew. Big shout out to him, by the way. He's the one who camps like two or three campers down for me in the kind of like the tan one. Down on the under the road. I'll show you guys maybe or whatever, I don't know, but yeah, that's where he camps. And he put together a YouTube channel for RV maintenance and safety and whatnot. Now obviously I YouTube for the campground. I do fun stupid stuff that nobody would think of doing. You know, we freaking hijack bikes, we do a lot at the campground on this channel. But what Steve Kuhns' channel is about is RV maintenance and repair and what you should and shouldn't do, how to winterize and stuff like that. But this one video he made really astonished me and really impressed me. Surprised me is what I'm trying to say. He took a drone and flew it over the campground. So I will show you that one first. And then after that, I have a very special video, a very special picture that I want to go over with you guys, made by Jason Kearney. I'm going to change the Ringing Rocks Life thumbnail with it and put that on the Ringing Rocks Life thumbnail. But it's like a meme. It's a meme of my song. The Ringing Rocks Life. It's a meme. So I want to put it on the thumbnail of the video, and then you guys will see it. But you'll see it in this video too. But without further ado, guys, let's roll a clip of the drone view of the campground. So please enjoy that.
I had a dream. We were sipping whiskey neat, highest floor of the Bowery, and I was high enough.
Who's waking up? Thank you for taking time to watch this aerial footage of Ringing Rock's family campground.
Enjoyed that video. It was very, very, very cool. I might label campers. I don't know yet. I was thinking about if I should label people's campers or not. But anyway, guys, yes. Now it's time for the meme. So I'll be putting the meme on my face right here, guys. Right here is that meme. This meme right here, I don't know if you guys can see my hands around the thing, but this meme right here is made by Jason Kearney, and he was photoshopping, I guess, and he thought, you know what? I'm gonna make a meme of Graham's song. So that's what he did. And I really liked it, so I decided to put it on my Ringing Rock's Life thumbnail, which you guys will see soon, as soon as I get around to it. And I really liked it. It was like, it was very astonishing, and it was very amazing. Like, I don't know, just the way he stretched out my face like that, I don't know, it's just... But yeah, shout out to you also, Jason, for making that beautiful, fine piece of artwork. That better make it in the museums one day when I die or whatever. I hope for my gravestone I will see that in the museum. But anyway, guys, that's all I really have for you today. It's just a short little extra video on top of the weekend vlog video. And I also want to throw out there, too, that Shane might be coming this coming weekend. I'm not 100% sure in kind of football and all that, because football ruins everybody's plans. But, you know. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please remember, if you see I subscribe in the comments down below, or actually we don't do that anymore, so I am still trying to get that out of my brain. But don't worry, guys, I still have the book over there on my shelf. But anyway, thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys next weekend. Or actually, no, live streams this Tuesday, so I'll see you guys for that. Thanks for watching.